my web swing, there's no way I'm reaching that thing.
You need a lift, Spider-Man!
Hey!
Died once today. It ain't gonna happen again.
Hide!
Yeah!
in this city.
Get him, Spider-Man!
Right now!
I'll tear you all to stars!
Show me what you can do, Lizard.
Save the city.
Look around you. This is your idea of saving the city?
They must lead us to a brighter, better tomorrow.
Forget about tomorrow, Smythe. It may not come.
Oh my God. My God, what have I done?
Sounds great, but you need to skip the tweaks. Connors is in full-blown lizard mode. He's coming your direction.
Of course! What did you expect, Peter?
I'm on my way.
I'll just get along, because all this fighting is really taking its toll on the city. Stepping into that water is a big mistake. Water is his element, not mine.
Peter, wrong. Everywhere. Much longer.
I don't know what you're saying, Gwen, but I get the picture. I'm almost there. Better reach Gwen, and fast. Off to the lab I go. Drain the water if I want to live through this. Time is running out. No time to lose. Besides, the subject is catching my eye. Sometimes I even amaze myself. Belong in the Smithsonian. Yeah. Gwen's okay. Sentries, monsters, and... avant-garde or post-apocalyptic? Wasting time. Clearing a path, huh?
No ticket, no getting in.
The Hunter!
Gwen! Where are you?
Here, Pete. Almost to the finish line.
What's left to do?
Make the Hunter lizard-proof. This hunk of metal can shoot him. With some lasers, I'll bet we can shut the serum through. Don't you think?
You're a genius! You're hot! That's not a bad compliment!
You need to tell your impatient fans to chill out!
Crowd control! Right, I'm on it!
Step back! God!
Glad you're doing better.
Thanks.
You saved me. Twice in one day.
Well, what's the point of saving the world if Gwen Stacy's not in it?
The robot. I've loaded it with enough serum to... Yeah.
Nice way to change the subject.
Someone has to keep you focused.
I appreciate it.
So, what do we do about Connors?
Inject him with some of this good stuff, then spread it to the city.
Sorry. I had to do it. Now.
Because later I'll be lizard food?
Just get out there. Go save the day.
Sweetheart, this ain't the first time I've caught a scientist who mutated into a giant lizard.
The hunter will help you find him. Be careful.
This scrap heap to find the serum. Don't try and stop me from turning you back. Any last words from the lizard before I get my friend back? Words, Connors. With syllables? The toughest fights are always with the ones closest to you. I know you're in there, Doc. I want you to stop. Not sure how much more either one of us can take.
get a better angle. We have distractions.
I think you can use a little more webbing.
Saved you.
Is everyone all right? Gwen?
She's fine. You didn't hurt anybody. Except me.
What about Smythe?
If there's any justice in the jail cell downtown.
I see. I guess his dream failed. He saw the world in black and white. He tried to shape it to his vision. It's all just shades of gray, isn't it?
I guess so.
Well, I guess it's time to get back to the asylum. I hear it's movie night.
You saved the day, Doc. Today, the lizard was a hero.
He's still inside, Peter. Lurking in the shadows.
We all have our monsters. Keeping them at bay makes us strong. Smythe couldn't see that.
That he who is without sin cast the first stone. You're so much like your father, Peter.
This is Whitney Chang with the aftermath of the virus outbreak that started at Oscorp Towers and spread to the streets of the city.
Come on, Whitney. Spider-Man saves the world. You can do it.
Not gonna happen.
Spider-Man once believed to be the cause of the outbreak is now being called a hero by city officials and the public.
Yes. You owe me a dollar.
I'll write you a check.
We've learned that Spider-Man not only fought the robots and cross-species holding the city under siege, but also helped develop a cure for the outbreak.
Hey, what about me, Whitney?
What about you? I bet you wind up in a secret underground lair of some other mad scientist by the end of the day, and I'll have to save you.
Oh, is that what I am? A damsel in distress?
I don't know, but you're definitely distressing me.
Another cheesy line to go in your collection.
Going to such dangerous lengths as to break the infamous Dr. Kirk Connors out of the Beloit Mental Facility in order to develop a cure.
I know Connors helped you, but I'm still missing a father.
I know.
As officials monitor the situation and ensure that the infection is not spread, I'm sorry. I'm being told that Dr. Smythe, who was arrested earlier today for his involvement in this crisis, has apparently escaped police custody.
A guy in a wheelchair ran away from the police? I gotta do something.
Tomorrow. Deal with it tomorrow.
This is Whitney Chang with...
feel my legs again. I'm turning into one of them. They think they saved the city. How can you regain your humanity when the beast infects your soul? I did the right thing. I had the answer. It's in me, taking my thoughts, my body. I will not live like that. I am in control. In control? I am not one of them. I will never be one of them.
Species detected.